paper. Love that rascal Puff, and brought him string and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow wherever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Dragons live forever, but not so girls and boys. Painted wings and giant strings make way for other toys. Once at night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane without his lifelong friend. Puff could not be brave, so Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu.
Don't forget to subscribe.